What's that bird?
It's a hornbill.
Look at its long, curved beak.
Hornbills have huge beaks. And some hornbill species have casques above their beaks. These beaks are large but light. Inside the beak is not solid bone, but a structure with many empty spaces. These spaces are filled with air, making the beak lighter than it seems. This structure also cools the airflow when birds breathe.
That's why hornbills are so agile.